We have started
to decorate our rooms. Sorry, but we weren't able to show on camera for some reason. We forgot.
Yeah.
Anyway. I've done my bed like this, so it's got like blue, and then it's got pretty beds.
And then I done mine the same, but I done a chandelier. And I done some purple so I could like sleep in bed all night.
Does that mean to help you with your bed?
Yes, please. Whoops, I broke the roof.
I'll help you.
I'll fix it. One thing.
I've got oak wood. Right, so what we're gonna do with Lucy's bed
is I'll get the purple wool. Actually, I'm gonna have the dark purple.
Why don't you have these colours?
Three colours, sure, I sure will.
Surely will.
Surely whirly.
Swirly whirly.
Swirly whirly. I like swirly whirly.
So we can fit all three colours, we're gonna do that.
Yay, my bed is like a circus.
And I like it because you can climb up here.
Oh, wait a second, I got a good idea, Chloe. I can like put a little gate, maybe. And then it will look cute.
What, to get into your bed?
Yeah, like I'll put it here and then I could like.
Why didn't you put that? There you go.
Yeah, and then I can get in and then it'll be easier.
I'm going to check on our chickens.
Yeah, I think I'm going to decorate my floor like with all three different colours that I used, like these three colours.
I'm not decorating mine like that.
Really? You're not?
Right, so here are all the chickens. Why are you on a lead?
Because I need to get the chicken away from the gate.
Oh well.
So loud.
No chickens have pooped an egg.
Because I got three eggs. Chloe, do you know I got three eggs once and twice? Maybe.
I'm gonna throw them down. 2, 3. Oh yay!
You got a chick of joy.
Come and see my floor.
I need a door. I'm gonna pick this door.
We're decorating our rooms this time. We didn't really decorate any other part of the house except for our rooms, so I think we're gonna.
So should we get to sleep?
Yes. That's not my room.
See, Chloe, did you almost go in my room?
I actually did go in.
Hey! You should have an opening part like mine.
Yeah, but I can't really bother. Okay.
You hate opening bits.
So now we're gonna carry on doing like some like things on our balcony.
So we have to do the kitchen.
We'll do that later.
Later.
Like in the next video.
Oh, I'll get some food. Melons, golden apples, all fun stuff.
Bunny! I think this is too close to the stairs.
I think so. Ow, foot.
Oops.
What? Chest. So we could get some food and cook it.
No, we can't really get a good view because, well.
There's trees in our way.
I liked looking at the trees. Maybe we should face them more like to this bit because it's more like an open bit. Yeah, we need to get rid of that, don't we?
No, because it looks nice, Chloe. It's like a jumping thing to go in. I'll show you how it goes.
I don't know how that goes.
I know, but I'll just show it. So I just need to get really up high. This is very high down, weren't they, Ollie?
And we're going to have, we're going to have a barbecue.
A barbecue, because I just put... No, I shouldn't fill in. And this is not nice and fun.
Come on, I'll help you get up.
Oh, come on, look at me.
Okay, thank you for watching our video. We hope you enjoyed it.